YP Rawlings is a shoo-in for 64, no matter what the Village Voice says.
A bunch of lefty propaganda. I'm surprised Khrushchev isn't on the editorial staff.
Did anyone try the Rumaki?
What do you say we get out of here, go for a walk or something?
We just got here. What's gotten into you?
Stuffy, I guess.
Take off your coat.
I'm fine.
So don't tell me that you believe everything that they print in that rag.
Well, the reporting in the Voice is actually quite nuanced.
Nuanced. They said that Rawlings called Goldwater a fanatic.
Since when is having an opinion a crime?
Since when did communist rhetoric start passing his journals?
Well, maybe Chris doesn't want to march in lockstep with Goldwater and his red-baiting thugs.
What? I hardly think.
Oh, you hardly think? Well, maybe that's your problem to begin with, you ignorant buffoon.
Can I talk to you for a moment? What's that all about?
You told me I should be my wonderful opinionated self.
I said opinionated, not deranged. You just called one of my biggest donors a buffoon.
Actually, it was an ignorant buffoon.
It was you. You were the leak behind the Voice article.
No. I mean... Yes. I submitted that article before we started... Whatever it is that we've started. But you did say all those things.
There is a difference between what I say in public and pillow talk.
So you don't actually have any convictions of your own? Oh, I forgot. Your conviction is to get elected.
I envy the simple universe that you live in. It must be nice having all the answers.
I didn't realize having principles made me simple. Thanks for the education.
I've been waiting for the right moment to give this to you, but I can't wait anymore. Amanda Hartford, please. Will you marry me?
Yes, Daddy, yes.
said yes.
I buy this cheap mascara.
Hey, what you said out there?
Oh, stupid. I have a big mouth.
No. I wish I could be more like you. There's nothing harder than standing up for yourself. You were strong and brave and honest. Never apologize for that.
Well, then, I'll apologize for not being honest. This mascara is not cheap.
Men are idiots.
Oh, no. Sometimes I think women are just better.
Me too.